Inland Valley News here at Staples Center for a contest between the Los Angeles Clippers and the visiting Detroit Pistons. The Clippers were victorious, defeating the Pistons 126-112. Stay tuned.
I got Patrick Patterson. First of all, Happy New Year to you. How's it been thus far playing with the Clippers and your acclimation?
Acclimation's been a smooth transition. I'm thankful that I know a handful of these guys prior to me joining this team. So transition's been smooth. The guys have been great. Coaching staff have been phenomenal. Organization, people upstairs welcome me in with open arms, as well as the fans. So couldn't ask for a better situation for myself right now.
As far as your skill set, how do you see it playing into the equation of a championship performance?
For me, it's just three and three. You know, hit my shots when I'm open, and then play great defense. So whenever my name, you know, my number's called upon, just make sure I stay ready, make sure I take care of my mind and my body off the court. So when my name is called and coach puts me out there, there's no slack in the team performance.
What's it been like as far as, you know, learning the system and playing with players like Paul and Kawhi? Lou, Montrez.
The toughest part is just learning new plays. So many teams, play calls are different. Just got to learn an entirely new offense and defensive scheme. So that's always the toughest part. But you know, having veterans and championship mentality, guys like Kawhi, guys who play extremely well in the role, like Montrez, and then Paul, who had the privilege to play alongside in OKC, it's been easy. You know, we have a team full of veterans. We have a team full of unselfish guys who know their role, accept their roles, and play exceptionally well. So, like I said, I couldn't ask for a better situation for myself.
When you got the call, knowing that you were going to be a Clipper, what were your thoughts? And what was the excitement behind it? Coming to LA, and first of all, being in LA, what were your thoughts?
For me, it's just do whatever it takes to win a championship. Being in a position where I feel like out of all my years in the NBA, as many games and opportunities I've had to make it to the finals, this would be my best opportunity. So my mindset was just sacrifice, doing whatever necessary to accomplish that goal.
What are the core values that you live by as a player and as a person?
For me, unselfishness, family first. God always. Love, not hate. And for this team, it's just all about chemistry, camaraderie. Genuinely enjoying being around each other and supporting each other on the court.
We're into 2020. What are your thoughts as far as your new year?
For me, I'm blessed. I have a family that loves me. I have a wife. Living in a great city with great teammates, good friends in my life. So for me, I can't complain. I'm in a good position right now. So for 2020, of course, my number one goal is to win a championship with the Clippers. Do something that hasn't been done for the Clipper organization. And then off the court is just live my life to the fullest and have fun.
What would you say to all the fans?
Thank you for supporting me.
I keep saying it's a little mix.
Keep supporting me.